So your job will be to pull each knife, one knife in each hand at its end, with two fingers. And then you will balance the third one across at the end. So two fingers at the bottom, balancing the knife on the end, and you will stand in the waves. Once it drops, you're out. Last person with the knife still standing.
And try and find it in the water.
He's gonna
I think he's trying to keep it more like balanced.
Ah!
crossed the final three. And for the rest of y'all, we'll see everyone at Tribal. Someone's got to go home.
No, she's not. Well,
yes, she is.
We're you, for you, so. Me, and Sarah vote for Carson.
How? Oh, I'm definitely not keeping you in the game.
Everyone's
really honest with each other.
I already got killed by you in the puzzle.
Yeah, there's probably no more puzzles.
Yeah,
there's always a puzzle in the final challenge.
Yeah, there's already been two.
This is the first episode of Survivor South Padre.
Well, I'm not risking it.
So it's very
not the first episode.
I think Jeff is more creative than to do another puzzle.
Yeah. But the thing
Jeff
is
under a lot of pressure.
Jeff, there's a dollar store right down the road. Mm-hmm.
One that knows things.
Yeah, the Julie that knows things.
Went down the wrong pipe. Okay, cameraman!
Okay, next time we do this meeting, like, after a big batch of lice, it's about
it. And you won't eat, you'll still
go back. We zoomed it on Alex.
Okay. Alright, come on in. Alex, Carson, Sarah, Carla. Hey. And then welcome in our jury. We got Caleb. Kelly voted out at the last tribal council. And a shocker, Evan voted out in a shocker. And Cassidy, that was entirely predictable. So.
No.
Alright, so last challenge, everyone try to battle it out. You know, Carla, you stayed in as long as you could. You think you're in trouble tonight?
No.
Starting to get emotional. We've been on this island for 6 days. Like, clearly it's getting to everyone.
Yeah, it is.
Carson, did you think the challenge is unfair because you're so small?
I mean, that's part of the game.
All right. Good. Well, everyone else disagreed with me, but I'm glad you agree.
Good job, Carson.
All right. Alex, immunity.
I told you, 3 in a row.
All right, 3 in a row. All right. Sarah, why are you looking nervous? See,
I'm freezing!
Welcome to Survivor. We had to change it up and just turn the AC way down. Alright, we're gonna vote. Alright, Alex, you're up.
Can we successfully get you out this time? Please. Good competitor.
Okay.
Tried to get you out last time, but you had to win because it was a puzzle. I hope Sarah votes with us, because if she doesn't, she's out of here. So, go back to the jury where you belong.
Peace!
In there? I need to go to the dryer. Okay. Oh wait, there's no dryer on that island. Okay, I'm voting for Carla. I'm so sad. But I have to win immunity next time, or if we go straight to the final. Like, it's the final. So, I mean, and we have like all the people who are in the jury that might vote for me. But I'm sorry, Carla. Love you.
And also, I'm like a switcher.
Okay, love you.
Well, this is who should be going home right now. But I can't. So it's gonna be. I'm sorry.
Yeah. All right. votes have been read. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. First vote, Carla. Second vote, Sarah. Person couldn't decide if they wanted to write Alex or Sarah. Alright. Next vote, Carla. The fifth person voted out a survivor of South Padre. And the fifth member of the jury, Carla.
Go see your dogs.
And the only person to be voted out twice.
Yeah.
The tribe has spoken.
Go see your dogs.
We are going to say you guys are the final three. So that way the jury is has an odd amount of people to vote.
Yay!
So, tonight, after dinner,
I was cold!
And dessert, and all that stuff.
We're having dessert.
You guys will have the opportunity to plead your case to the jury uninterrupted, and the jury will have an opportunity to ask whatever they want of you. And then we will go through a final vote. So your voting is done. Now it's up to the five people. Let's see, the people you, most all of you blindsided at one point or another. So it'll be
interesting to
see.
I blindsided many times.
Well, you can tell us say it. All right, then, we'll see you guys later tonight.